क्रीमी क्रिसमस सैंडविचेस। मैरी क्रिसमस, आई एम ज़ाई एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू संजीव कपूर खजाना। क्रिसमस इज जस्ट अराउंड द कॉर्नर, parties are happening everywhere, your kids are in the party, you are in the party mood. So I'm going to share a very simple recipe with you all. It will look very fancy and your guests will think, oh my god, what you have made, but you know the secret. So today I'm going to make creamy Christmas sandwiches. Let's quickly run through the ingredients. To make creamy Christmas sandwiches, we would require hung yogurt, digestive biscuits, whipped cream, strawberry crush and some fresh strawberries. Okay, so we'll begin with the hung yogurt. I've taken hung yogurt. We'll add some strawberry crush. The strawberry crush is readily available in the market. And if the strawberries are in season, what you can do is you can stew the strawberries along with some sugar and you can add the stewed strawberries in the yogurt. So we'll mix it nicely. I think I'll require some more strawberry crush. Yeah, that's it. Mix it nicely. So yogurt mixture is almost ready. What I'll do is I'll take a digestive biscuit and I'll just spread some of the yogurt mixture on the biscuit and I will cover it with another biscuit, something like this. So similarly, we'll prepare some more sandwiches. You can make this recipe along with your kids because there is hardly any cooking involved in this recipe and I'm sure they'll love it. So the last sandwich, and I have some whipped cream over here. So we'll put it in the piping bag. I have a disposable piping bag. We'll put this whipped cream in the piping bag. And we'll pipe small rosettes. Last but not the least, some fresh strawberries. We'll cut them into half and we'll give slits on top of the strawberries. And we'll just press them lightly so that a fan like this is formed. We'll place the fan along with this whipped cream. Isn't it looking beautiful? Similarly, we'll prepare rest of the sandwiches. So our creamy Christmas sandwiches are ready. We'll arrange them on a serving platter. So our creamy Christmas sandwiches are ready. This is a recipe that everybody will love, right from the kids to your guests. For more such recipes, watch our Christmas playlist. Merry Christmas!